three. Jankowski trying to get it past Montour and does. Good work by Jankowski. 2-on-1 Calgary with Lindholm. Jankowski scores! Shorthanded! And the Flames tie it at 2.
And here's Jankowski, just stronger along the boards than Montour. Even fights off Montour's effort to bring him down. And he scores his first
goal in the National Hockey League. Jankowski behind the net. Threw it out front. They score!
Tyler Myers can't handle the shoot-in. Here's Jankowski sweeping it around.
Raft, good puck-skating defenseman.
Dubé goes across to the front. They score! Tucked home. Mark Jankowski makes it a 4-0 game.
And watch this play by Brody.
Hanifin, a terrific young defenseman with a pair of goals. Jankowski is back in. Had another good look. Jankowski got his third. Hanifin his first and second, and another goal put home. And that's Mark Jankowski.
He takes that puck right to the front of the net.
In the NHL and faceoff wins in the offensive zone. Able to get that one off possession here, and now the Flames will break out 2-on-1, though shorthanded. Jankowski with Lindholm scores! Mark Jankowski with a shorthanded goal. For the 10th time this year, the Calgary Flames have scored a man down and have a 3-1.
Leibold gets it on return feed, and they turned it over. Here's a shorthanded break. Noah Hanifin in, stop, rebound, and they score! Mark Jankowski with his fourth shorthanded goal of the season.
The line, little pickoff by Hanifin. Levo tries to go to the backhand, it gets denied. First save by Markstrom, second one followed.
Broken up by Eric Johnson. Alexander Kerfoot plays it out, but right back in come the Flames. Bend it over the line, the backhand, dropped it off, the score! Jankowski!
Position, but Jankowski just rips it past the glove side.
Puck knocked away, Backlund gets it. TJ Brody waiting for traffic, passing in front. Here's Jankowski, scores!
He gets it back, here's Brody. Mark Giordano shoots, they score! Timken front! And the Flames take a 1-0 lead and a shot by Giordano.
Wait for traffic. There's Jankowski. Beautiful tip.
Checks out of the box. Noah Hanifin wheels through center ice. He'll carry in himself. Gives the puck to Jankowski. Scores!
Hanifin used that terrific speed that he has. He just dishes it over to Jankowski.
And Travis Hamonic moved the puck. Lindholm to Jankowski. This could be a 3-on-2 shorthanded. Up late comes Giordano. On the other side of the net, Jankowski scores!
Hard through it. You can see Scheifele loses his stick, and how about this passing? Giordano with the perfect pass across, and then Lindholm.
You know, sometimes as the shooter there, that it's tough to pick up that puck coming through a defenseman's legs, and Monahan does a nice job.
Mark Jankowski able to score! As they work it off the boards, and Jankowski
will play one more time before the season ends.
Here's Zarnik, makes a play to Jankowski on the backhand. He scores! Mark Jankowski!
Smith's been up to the task, except for the one goal by Draisaitl. Oh, that one gets through! Tipped in! Gaudreau's on the ice.
On that goal by Jankowski, just the shot, get it to the net, knuckles all the way there, and then a little redirection at the last second pops it away.